Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the default email font in Microsoft Outlook web app and the desktop client. So let's get started. So I am currently logged into my Outlook web app. So just basically checking my email on a browser. Currently, I have my default font set to Comic Sans, which I don't like. So I'm going to show you how to change the default font on the Outlook online. So first thing you need to do is go to the gear, so the settings, scroll to the bottom, view all Outlook settings. And then when you get here, click compose and reply. And if you scroll down here, you'll see this message format area. And as you can tell, Comic Sans MS is my font, 18 point and bold. So I wanna change this. I actually like Calibri there, and I want to change this to 11 point, and I'm going to change this to not be bold. So as you can see, as I'm making the edits, I can see a preview of what it's going to look like, and then I'm going to hit save, I'm going to close this, and I'm going to open a new message. And there it is. That's how easy it is to change the default font on Outlook web app online. So now I'm going to show you how to do the same thing, but on the desktop version of Outlook. So I already have it open here. The first thing you need to do is go to File, then Options, and then you're going to see Mail. And right here with the stationery and fonts, you can click on that. And here you have different options for fonts. So if you want to have a different font for new mail messages, versus replying to a message, and obviously different font for plain text messages. Right now, my default is a bluish font, so I'm going to click font on here. And it's Arial. I don't want it blue. I'm going to change it to automatic, which is black. And I'm going to search for Calibri. I'm going to select it. And again, you can see how it's changing down here. Maybe I want the font to be a little bigger. And then I'm going to hit set as default. I'm going to hit OK, and I'm going to leave the rest of it the same for now. I'm going to hit OK, and then I'm going to hit OK again. And when I do a new email message, as you can see, it's Calibri 12 point the way I set it up. And right, and on your screen, you're seeing the dark mode. This is what it probably looks on your screen. But again, that's how easy it is to change the default font on Outlook web app and Outlook desktop client. Hopefully this video has been beneficial. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about our company, services, and products, you can visit us at pimpublishing.com. If you are on Facebook or Twitter, you can find us there. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, we'd appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button and you would get notified once we release more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.